You might just see a kid kicking a ball. But a new study shows children who participate in a sport are doing more than meets the eye. They're protecting their mental health. Scientists in Canada examined nearly 1,500 kids. They found that those who played sports between ages 6 and 10 had fewer emotional difficulties at age 12. Consistently participating in an organized physical activity was associated with less anxiety, shyness, emotional distress, and less social withdrawal at school. Organized sports can also help kids stay healthy. Physically active children are 15% more likely to go to college and less apt to smoke, use drugs, or participate in risky sexual behavior. They also have a reduced chance of heart disease, stroke, and cancer. So, encourage your child to try a sport. It could help them both physically and emotionally.
Kiss the ball.
I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.